my friend, that's been many years ago. And I tell you the truth. I am burning more brightly today than I was back then. And if I live for another 50 years, I'm going to be burning brighter then than I am today. Because this fire is not dying, it is only growing inside of me. How is it possible? I tell you how it is possible. Because what I have is not the fire of emotionalism. It's not the fire of enthusiasm. It is the fire of the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah!
Hallelujah.
Amen!
Amen.
Jesus.
Jesus.
I don't know how many times most